This morning, Phoenix police under fire for this video showing the arrest of a black deaf man with cerebral palsy. Officers were called to a Circle K after store employees said this man caused a disturbance. The man claimed he'd been assaulted and had his phone stolen by a black man whom he pointed to across the street. Officers then crossed the street.
Hey, buddy, stop where you're at.
And within seconds, begin to arrest 34-year-old Tyrone McAlpin.
Tase him, tase him, tase him.
The officers punching McAlpin at least 10 times, tasering him 4 times. They say he was resisting arrest, throwing punches, and bit one of the officers.
He can't understand them. And he's deaf and he's physically compromised. The entire thing is just outrageous.
Court documents show officers found no evidence McAlpin had assaulted the man at the Circle K. But McAlpin now faces multiple felony charges, including aggravated assault.
This police officer, out of the gate, assaults him and then uses Tyrone's attempts to protect himself to try to justify felony charges.
The incident comes just months after the Justice Department found Phoenix police had demonstrated a pattern of violating civil rights and using excessive force. The Maricopa County attorney and Phoenix police say they are now reviewing McAlpin's case.
A judge agreed with police, saying there was probable cause to arrest McAlpin. He and his attorney say they are planning to sue the department. Rhiannon Alley, ABC News, New York.